that maybe exceptional.
If you want.
We only know Amy for about 2 years now. And the longer we know her, the more we love her. For the last 2 years, she's been calling me uncle and my wife, auntie. But today she will have to change to call me dad and my wife, mom. We're so happy that she just gained another wonderful daughter. Steve and Amy, marriage is not easy, but you will have a lot of happiness, a lot of tears for joy, a lot of tears for fun, and a lot of tears for pain. We wish you the best. Steve, I want to tell you something. Well, if you have argument with your wife, the men always have the last word, and the word is just dear. Well, everybody let the cheer for Steve and Amy. Thank you.
Alright, right now I'm also going to introduce up or bring up Amy's mother, Judy, up. So let's give a few words. And after that, we'll start off with a prayer for Steve. So let's give it up for Judy.
家庭来在你面前求恩，我们求你在未来的年日里面
你的恩典，用你的慈爱，用你的保护，愿你的眷顾与他们同在，你的恩惠慈爱伴随着他们。祝我们向你献上感恩，我们也同时为今天下午我们的婚礼，我们向你献上感谢。在这个婚礼中间，我们也真的感受到你的丰盛慈爱在我们的中间，你的喜乐在我们的中间。谢谢主，我们求你格外的来赐福这对新人。我们同时也为今天我们可以一起享用晚餐，我们可以在这里与这一对家人，我们可以一起享用丰盛的宴席，我们向你献上感谢。因为我们知道一切的丰盛都是从众光之父那里降下来，主我们感谢你，我们求你赐福带领我们，我们在你里面享受在耶稣基督里面的喜乐，我们享受在耶稣基督里面的祝福平安。谢谢主垂听我们的祷告，靠耶稣基督的圣名。
Amen。
Lord, bless it tonight. We have a good time together. In your name we pray. Amen.